Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. This is the Anthony Ray Show, and today's video we're gonna be showing you how to get the Flywise challenge. But let me tell you how to unlock the Flywise challenge. You can get it if you had it party, you can get it today. You have Saturday, Sunday, Monday, or Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, or Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I will not do it no more later than Monday. Because if you do, you will lose your camp with the car. Okay. Oh yeah. Dude, before we did this, we wrapped the person that was doing the way didn't want to make it. Oh, God. Didn't want to make it first. Only one wrap, so this actually gonna take a little longer than I expected. Great. Don't hit me, 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 don't hit me. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Need to turn this way. Hello everyone, having a wonderful day. I am excited for now this Thursday, August 17th, we will be playing Red Dead Redemption 1 this Thursday, coming very, very soon. I am very excited, y'all. I've been waiting this thing to come so later than the waiting so I can play it and do video on it and stuff. I've been waiting. And I finally did my list. And it'll be coming very, very soon. Thank you. Well, people, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. And that is on watching the FiveM challenge. And yeah, I will see y'all here next Thursday with another DCA event. And also the DCA bus event. And also Red Dead Redemption 1. Damn. But people, thank you for watching. I'll see y'all in the next video. I'm out of here.